So this video shows you the update to Illumi. Now, if we fire up Illumi either from the toolbar or the top drop-down menu, let's click on that. I'll also open up the Ignite Springboard. Just to show you, on the third tab, the config tab, we used to have the HDRI file paths set up there. That has now been removed and placed into a settings button in Illumi. You see here we've only got one file path to all our HDRIs. Now we can actually add multiple paths. So let's set that up. Let's just go through, we'll add these. We'll add just a few more. So this is also picking up, you see on the right hand side, it gives you the option for the submenus or subfolders. So at the moment we've got three subfolders in each folder, so you can adjust that to pick up all of your files. So you're going to delete that, rename it, and that now has set five folders. That's good to go. Now you can see in the HDRI library files that now has listed all of those correctly. So we can go through, and now if all your previews look correct, you can actually go ahead and start using them. Double click on one of the previews will bring up the config. We've now added exposure in there, so you can set the exposure, make that preview, and that's going to generate that. I think I've just increased it. Let's put that back down to 0.1. And if you're happy with that, then, so let's go 0.01 maybe. That's probably too dark. So let's just you can see, go through and adjust that. Now you could do that on an individual HDRI one at a time, or if this is the first time that you've used the plugin, you'll find that it probably may not have any previews. So what we can do, I'll just quickly save that, go through, check that. So we want to go to the bulk HDRI tool. So click on that. So if there are no previews in Illumi, click on bulk HDRI. Now, the first HDRI that you set will become the default as it goes through and processes every image in the list. So that's why we have a temp preview for the exposure. So get that looking right. Adjust that till you're happy. Now this exposure setting will be the default for everything in that folder. So now if I click on bulk HDRI, that is going to go through and process every single image and create a thumbnail for that. So I already have thumbnails, so I'm not going to do that. That is all looking good. We now have all my folders. Now each those folders can be on different drives, they can be wherever you have them saved, but this is now a nice handy way of loading in more HDRIs than you may have had before. So that is it for the settings. We hope that you like using Illumi, and thank you very much.